Χρόνια και χρόνια τώρα τριγυρνώ σαν πουλί περίπλα μόνο. Μες στην ξένη καρδιά, μες στην μοναξιά που δεν δίνα που δεν το άλλο παιδιά. Για την νοσταλγό, για την άλλο παιδιά και το χωριό. Δίχως υδροφυγιά, δίχως αγκαλιά, δίχως τα γλυκιά και τα φιλιά. Κι έχω με πολλά και πολλά τα πέρα, είναι κρίμα να είναι μοναχιά.
When September rolls in, it's fall, and the biggest festival of the year kicks off the season. Where are we? None other than St. Luke Greek Orthodox Church in Broomall, Pennsylvania. I'm going to start up here with these parishioners that come out every single year, the extraordinary ones at St. Luke's. How are we doing tonight?
We are doing fabulous.
What's the best thing to try?
The best thing, the galactoburiko.
Say that three times fast.
The galactoburiko, galactoburiko, galactoburiko.
Oh my gosh. You need a shot of chipuro. What's your favorite part of this festival?
The people.
The people.
The people. They're the best.
All right. Thank you. Let me go over here. Hi. What's your name?
Alexis.
How long have you been working at this festival?
Since I was maybe 8 years old.
So what's it like watching the next generation and coming on board with them?
Oh, it's really fun. It's nice to see like the younger kids be like I was when I was their age. So
what's your favorite thing to eat at a Greek festival?
Everything is great, but I particularly like the galaktoburiko and kurambiedes.
So how are we doing tonight with the money? Looks like we can make a couple bucks.
We're doing very well, and we thank everybody for their support of St. Luke's Greek Affair and all the ministries at the church. The community comes out, the neighbors come out. It is a beautiful, beautiful event, and we all work together as a family. God bless St. Luke, God bless St. Luke's parishioners, and everybody who's a friend of St. Luke.
Tell me how long you've been working at this festival.
We've been here about 10 years, and I've worked here for a lot of them, most of them.
Have you tried some of the food this weekend?
I've had all of it. The cook that we have is excellent, and his prepared Greek foods are excellent, as well as the meats that he prepares. They're just wonderful. And if you like fish, he has the best fish dish in the area.
How's the food?
It's great.
What are we having? What did you have? You did real well taking it apart.
Fish kebabs.
This guy's even better. Hold on. I don't want to put anything near that mouth. How was the food?
I'm still eating, but it was good.
And have you guys been here before?
Oh yeah, a couple times, almost every year.
What's your favorite part about this festival?
Here you are.
The food. 1, 2, 3.
Opa!
Ο φραπές είναι ο καλύτερος.
Made with love.
Made always with love and lots of sugar.
St. Luke's love. Πώς το βλέπεις φέτος το festival?
Φέτος ήταν υπέροχα λόγω του καιρού. Είχαμε υπέροχο καιρό. Κάθε βράδυ ήταν γεμάτο, κάθε μέρα ήταν γεμάτο το εστιατόριο. Όλα τα booths έκαναν υπέροχα φέτος. Και του χρόνου να είμαστε καλά και να ξαναδούμε το κόσμο φίλοι.
Πού πας με τις λουκουμάδες?
Περνάμε πολύ ωραία εδώ, Λευτέρη μου. Τι ωραία είναι οι λουκουμάδες. Κάθε χρόνο ερχόμαστε εδώ πέρα και περνάμε πάρα πολύ ωραία.
The food's great. Food's great. Everything's great here. It's a nice festival.
How much meat are you putting through?
I think there's about 2,000 that we've done.
Wow.
Yeah. And we're just about sold out.
Sold out on Saturday night.
Another hour.
Down here before it's all gone.
That's... How many of those are you going to make tonight?
3,000.
2,000?
3,000.
3,000. Is it more than last year?
Just about, yeah.
How many years you been working at this festival?
Six.
What's your favorite thing about it?
The people.
The people?
The people.
Do you get to taste any of it?
Yeah, at the end.
What's your favorite thing about this festival?
Just having my kids here and letting them experience everything I did growing up.
What'd you think of the food tonight?
It's really good.
Does mommy know how to pick them or what? How about you?
The food is really good.
What's your favorite food to eat at a Greek festival?
Anything.
Anything. How were the games and rides tonight? Did they take you over there?
Yes, they were really fun.
How's the food tonight?
The food has been phenomenal, which is why the line is out the door.
I noticed that.
And why there are so many people here to offer St. Luke the best.
How many years you've been a parishioner?
11.
And years working the lines?
Just my second.
Just your
second.
You're new.
Of many, many, many more to come.
Wow. What's your favorite thing about this festival?
I love the community and how we all come together to serve our parish. That's the most important thing, and our children.
Give me a little bit of idea about the festival this year, if there's any changes. I saw you also down on one knee, clapping and dancing. Are you a dancer?
It's in the blood.
It's in the blood.
Carpenichotis, Kalamatianos, it's in the blood.
One message, what would we send out to the crowd, to the Greeks, to the Philhellenes that come out to this festival? What do we want to take home from this weekend?
You know what, you get the whole package here. You get our ethos, you get our culture, and we also have one of the most beautiful churches in the Archdiocese. Recently completed, I know you all did some filming in there, and I'm sure your customers and guests are going to be able to enjoy it. So it's a package deal. Beautiful kids, beautiful patrons, a beautiful Orthodox church, and a Greek culture that is priceless.